Leicester desperately needed to pick up points, and they looked set for a valuable away win when Mark Robbins gave them an early lead at Tranmere. A fine header by Robbins, but the points were shared after Neil Lennon had the misfortune to put through his own goal in the second half.